I want to ask you, could you share an anecdote? You shoot ke dauran, aapko kuch difficulty face hui, ya fir during the shoot, were there hitches that you came across, and how did you go about, you know, managing in your acting, be it in this, on the set, or be it when in United States?
Well, Vaise, actually, I have to tell you that this has been by far the easiest film that I've shot in terms of the costumes, locations. They were very easy. Rarely you get films where you don't have physical challenges. You know, something very weird happened with me, which is actually not funny at all. But I was driving on American highway with this, you know, like extraordinary speed, you know, like how you have these 3-4 lane highways. And my driver on the wheel, he passed out. He just passed out. And of course, like, you know, we had that little moment where I thought, should I like text my parents that, you know, last goodbye and this and that. But then he banged into sidewalk and we were taken to hospitals and all of that. But if I want to put this in any script, that a driver can just pass off like that. And just when he banged the car, he woke up. Like, where are we if we are still alive? So that was quite funny. And I think it took me a lot of time to recover from that trauma. Like, even still, when I think of it and I tell anyone, people are like, well, that's hard to believe, but I have my witnesses. They've seen the car also, and they've seen the accident.
Car flew from the final lane to the first lane. It went flying. It was going at 80 miles per hour.
And I had a little bit head injury, but this is quite, I mean, surreal for anyone's driver to, you know, get pass out on the wheel like that.